welcome. We are starting our show today with one of our dear friends, Barbara Corcoran, in the house. Now, she is my favorite of the sharks because she
says that to every shark.
No, not true, because she is a self-made millionaire and she can afford pretty much anything she wants, but she really spends, back in the day. I wasn't going to call it cheap, she's a little cheap. Anyway, no, we are really having fun with this because this is, you know, one of the main themes of our show is that we are accessible and that we have a can-do attitude, and anything you see on our show, anybody could try or be a part of. And that's kind of what we're talking about here. That whether you're rich or poor, she's going to walk us through five things she does not think are worth the money. And I happen to agree with her. Eating her first prop, by the way, before the show started. But I think this is really brilliant. I don't want to steal her thunder. Tell them your first thing you don't want to spend money on.
I never spend money on a business class or first class plane seat. Forget it. I'm too cheap. What I do instead, however, is make my coach seat look better than all those suckers paying triple the price up in first class.
Triple the price? Have you priced it lately?
No.
It's more like 10 times the
really?
Price.
Really? Is it that much? Oh, I don't care. The fool is spending it. But what I do is I bring a napkin that's starch from home. I always bring two kinds of cheese, a soft and a hard cheese, right over here. Come on, have a seat. I'll show you what I'm bringing.
Do you get the wine? Do you get that after you go through security?
What I do with the wine is I buy it at the airport after security because I don't want to wait for the stewardess to say, would you like something to drink? I'm already guzzling that wine by the time she hit it.
So I
buy the bread, great linens,
beautiful food,
piece of fruit, either a croissant or bread, and all kinds of salami, my favorite. And I just sit there, and I'm telling you, people look at me with hate.
Adorable. I know, they're so jealous.
They're jealous. Even the people in the first class are smelling all this good stuff. I want some of that. You can't have it.
Do you know we have the greatest? We have the greatest green room food, I think, of any American television show, that's for sure. And our staff works so hard. It's like like a restaurant, a bistro in your dressing room, right?
Let me tell you, delicious.
So we have no shortage of great food here. Before the show today, all I was doing was snacking on what Barbara put together for airplane
seat. Who wouldn't like this? Everything that everybody likes.
It's beautiful. Wait,
come on over here.
All right. All right, what's next? Okay.
I just won't spend money on a designer bag, and everybody thinks I should have a $2,000, $3,000 fancy bag. What I'm looking for always is a bag that's cheap with hard leather, not expensive leather, because the expensive leather gets the form of everything inside. It stretches out. So I load this crap. Oh, sorry.
So you literally buy the cheap and cheerful bag.
But
that's
what's
awesome.
Good is file cabinets fit, right?
Right.
Shoes fit. You just load it in. And, you know, I've had this bag for 3 years now, and I've had it repaired twice. These have popped. And look at the mileage I get out of it. It still looks nice.
I know, it looks great.
Yeah.
And you're not going to cry if you spill your wine on it because it didn't cost
$2,000. I don't want to waste that wine.
Right, right.
But my next is cheap jewelry. All right,
I love cheap jewelry. Yeah. Makes
and
me so
everybody,
happy.
Everybody, because they see me on TV with really big jewelry, they think I'm rich, and they think, and I think I have a picture of me on Shark Tank.
Yeah.
It's all cheap. Don't fall for it. I spend no more than $30 on anything that I wear. These diamonds were less than 30.
Right.
You can't tell the difference.
No, you can't.
And when you lose it, you don't cry.
You don't. Same
you know,
deal.
Like,
you
lose
don't
it,
cry.
Who cares, right?
If
so
my,
cheap
well,
jewelry is
if
good.
My husband wants to give me real diamonds,
oh, you're one
feel
of those?
Free. No, I'm kidding. No, I love cheap fake jewelry.
Okay,
love it.
There it is. Okay, two other things. I won't spend money on bottled water because I love New York water. I hate carrying the bottles home.
New York
and it's
water
trash.
It's delicious, and we export it to a lot of other people.
But so many people will get all those bottles, and it's a waste. It goes to the landfill in New Jersey. It's terrible. And the last is I do not buy pens for my company. And the reason for that is years ago, I had 1,000 employees, and I realized I was spending $1,000 a month on pens. And the problem,
$1,000 a month?
That's $12,000 a year. Now, I'm not that cheap because I treated my employees so well always. But here's the thing. Pens have a way of leaving the office and never coming back. So now people have to bring their own pens. And I love it. Like, bring the pen back.
B-Y-O-P. B-Y-O-P.
It's a waste of money.